Active COVID-19 cases have dropped within 24 hours. That's according to DHS. Active COVID-19 cases have decreased by more than 1,700, bringing the total down to more than 31,000. More than 1,500 new positive COVID-19 cases have been added since yesterday, bringing the total positive cases to more than 467,000. And five more Wisconsinites have died from COVID-19. Well, that pandemic has not stopped.